I'm in Dublin in Ireland, just picking up my hire car. Landed about half an hour ago. It's a Nissan even. So looks pretty cool, should be a good day. I'm here tonight in Dublin, flying back tomorrow afternoon, visiting three hospitals. So it should be awesome, so I shall take you guys along.
So I'm in the hire car, it's pretty darn nice, I like it. Quick view of the dashboard. Looks good. Got my sat nav set up. So I'm leaving the airport now, heading to my first hospital. It's a bit dark in here. I've just arrived at my first hospital in Dublin. I'm in the underground car park of the Mata hospital. Right, I'm just gonna find my colleague and head up.
So it's now 10 to 6 in the evening. Just arrived at my hotel, the Croke Park Hotel, right opposite Croke Park Stadium. So let's go and check in. Hello everyone, so just checked in, bloody nice room. I've stayed in this brand of hotel before down in Cork in Ireland, and I love it, they're so nice. So I'll just give you a quick room guide. So here's the bathroom, all very nice, nice walk-in shower, wardrobes, tea making facilities, TV, big mirror, nice big queen size bed, and then out the window, that's the roof there of Croke Park. I might take a little walk over there later, but this is the view out of my room, which is alright. Not too bad, I've definitely seen a lot worse. And then down there's a nice little patio bar area. So I think I'm gonna get changed, have a quick shower.
Get changed.
And then head down for a Guinness. I've got a thing about Guinness at the moment, I don't know what it is. Just love the taste of the stuff. And then it doesn't look like they do room service, so I'm gonna eat in the restaurant, I think. Which should be fine. Completely lie, they do have room service, which is a bonus, just in case I don't eat downstairs. But hey, c'est la vie and all that. Just had a shower, got changed. This is not my hotel shirt, by the way, although I was wearing it last Thursday when I was in Bristol. It has obviously been washed since then, although I should have ironed it, but I can't be bothered. Train going past. It's been a beautiful day here today in Dublin, so hot and sunny, and now I'm heading down to the bar. I've got my book to take with me. Cracking book this is, I've nearly finished it. Untold Stories from the Tour de France through history. It's absolutely brilliant, I thoroughly recommend it if you like books about cycling. Right, I'm off. Catch you guys later. Hi everyone, it's 9:45. I had a lovely dinner down in the restaurant and a pint of Guinness, which is obviously obligatory for me these days. I've just been in the executive lounge because I'm on the fourth floor and I'm in one of the I guess it's an executive bedroom with a queen bed, queen size bed. Ooh, look at that. I get access to the executive lounge, and in there there's like free juice, tea, coffee, pastries, you know, all that kind of thing. And there's a massive TV in there, and I've just been watching the Chelsea game. We were winning 1-0, but it's now 1-1. But I've just come back to my room to watch Cavendish in the Olympics. So hopefully you can do the business. But it's such a lovely hotel. I've even had like a turn down service. So I've got a couple of chocolates on my pillow. And apparently there is no love sincerer than the love of food. So bloody true. Anyway guys, I'm gonna say good night because I'm gonna get into bed now, and I'll see you tomorrow. Good morning people, it's Tuesday morning. I'm just in the hotel in the executive lounge having breakfast, just some pastries and a tea. But I just wanted to show you this executive lounge because it's awesome. It's a big TV. Lots of sofas, that's where I'm sitting at the minute. There's the Croke Park Stadium. And a view of a part of Dublin over there. But yeah, look at this, nice big TV. Lots of tables. Free tea, coffee and juice, pastries, some fruit. Newspapers. And a little patio area. How nice is this? It's absolutely brilliant. I am so lucky. I've just taken a 30 minute walk down to the riverfront in Dublin, so I'm just going to have a walk along the river now. You probably can't hear me because it's so bloody windy.
friends, well, as this has become quite a regular filming spot for me recently, I've just got back to my car back at Heathrow Terminal 2. Just about to head home. Oh yes, actually, having said that, I better end this vlog here because I don't think I'm going to get the chance to vlog anymore tonight. So have a good evening, guys, and I'll see you soon.